Hi and welcome to our session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, in each of the exercises 7 to 12, find the equation of the parabola that satisfies the given conditions. Given conditions are vertex at 0, 0 and coordinates of focus at 3, 0. Before solving this question, we should know that if the parabola has vertex at the origin, focus at point A0 and directrix x equals to minus a, then the equation of parabola is of the form y square equals to 4ax. This is one of the standard equations of parabola. Now keeping this in mind, let's now begin with the solution. Now clearly, the coordinates of the focus, that is 3, 0, lies on the positive side of x-axis . This implies that x-axis is the axis of the parabola . And this parabola opens to the right. Like in this figure. We have learnt that if the parabola has vertex at the origin, focus at the point A0 and directrix x equals to minus a, then equation of parabola is of the form y squared equals to 4ax. Now here, since the focus of required parabola is in the form of A0 and its vertex is at the origin, therefore, required equation of parabola is of the form y squared equals to 4ax. Now here, we are given that a is equal to 3. So on putting a as 3 in this equation, we get y square equals to 4 into 3 into x. This implies y square equals to 12x. Hence, our required equation of parabola is y square equals to 12x. This completes the session. Bye and take care.